Bad news is 5,489 New Yorkers have lost their lives to this virus. That is up from 4,758. That is the largest single day increase. And we talk about numbers, but that's 731 people who we lost. Behind every one of those numbers is an individual, is a family, is a mother, is a father, is a sister, is a brother. So a lot of pain.